Welcome to the beginning of the festivities for the 2014 Gildan New Mexico Bowl, and we've got a great matchup again. And there's only 11 teams in America who have alumni coaching their teams. And we've got two guys who played at these universities, who sweated at these universities, went on and did other things, and have now come back to the place they love and are head coaches of their programs.
Single-handedly won that Super Bowl from the left guard position. So I'm singled up, man on man. John Elway drops back, it's third down and six. Scrambles to his right, takes off, gets the first down, gets hit by three Green Bay Packers and does the helicopter spin. Anybody remember the highlight? You remember the highlight? Had I not missed my block, he would have never forced a scramble out, and that would have never happened. And I'm telling you, we came back to the huddle, and we're like, there's no way we're losing this game. Did you see the old man take that hit? Helicoptering around, I was like, yeah! It's all me. I forced him out. I want to give you guys a couple of concepts that I've learned along the way. And the first principle for me is to define who you are. Who are you going forward? What are the important tenets that you're going to hang your hat on? Second, destination versus the journey. We get so enamored with a destination and embrace that journey, love that journey, because we get so focused on getting there sometimes that we don't really take it all in. You know, we use words, we throw around toughness, and we throw around, all these kind of words that denote nastiness and toughness and physicality. My thought is this: the narrative needs to change. You know what denotes toughness to me? Love, kindness, grace. Those are the words to me that require a man of integrity and character. Those are the words that denote toughness to me. Guys, I'm so excited for you, for the opportunity. Go out, play hard, leave it all on the field, and you know what? You do that, and like I said, there will be no losers tomorrow, okay? Thank you so much for having me, guys. I appreciate it.